Yeah, we're definitely all going to have to be running to the ball. He's a big, tough, physical runner, and we're going to have to game tackle him and just, you know, give all out effort and everybody get to the ball.
From what you guys have seen on film so far, does he remind you of anybody that you guys have seen in the last couple of years in the Big Ten?
You know, you could compare him to somebody like Carlos Hyde or even Jeremy Hill from LSU. He's big, he's tough, he's physical, and he's going to be a challenge.